I was born on the 4th of July in the homeland of the brave, neath the star-spangled banner that fluttered in the wind. My father held me close and he looked me in the eye. He said, "Son, this is a free land, but that freedom has a price." I've been around the world with my brothers at my side, giving terrorists a taste of our Second Amendment rights. But what good are bullets if they're fired without love? Without you here, America, there's a hole in my heart.